kids, what do you want to do?
I don't know what to do. So that's why I want to watch.
Want to watch? How about we fix your heater?
Yeah.
You want to fix your heater?
No, I just want to shower in every day there.
Yeah?
I just want to shower.
Well, I'm going to fix your heater. That was not great because it still doesn't work, and supposedly that was a repaired Panasonic heater. We knew it wasn't working, we had it repaired, and still not working. It lit up for a couple of seconds, but then it turned off again. So I guess I'm gonna buy another non-branded China water heater, which is what we're using in our master's bedroom, both for the sinks and the shower. And I personally installed them too. So just like how I tried to install that one, I installed both our heaters in our bathroom. But so yeah, I'm probably gonna buy another one of those and install it on the kids' bathroom. Basically, all my Panasonic heaters have failed me. I don't know if it's just the water pressure, but water pressure here is pretty darn good, considering that I could also turn on the pump, which I never do, but we did for this run, just to check it out if it was the water pressure, and it wasn't. So yeah, I guess the kids are still gonna be taking a bath in our bathroom for the time being. That's it. Hope you enjoyed this short DIY video that I made, just a homemade video. And yeah, see you guys next time.